I'm Anne. I work here at Maplewood Nature Center, and even though we are closed right now, we'd like to do a couple little video educational programs about our natural environment. And today I have a friendly visitor that we keep in an aquarium here. Her name is Dot, the fox snake. She is not poisonous. She is a native Minnesota snake. She can find her in woods and ravines and forests and prairies. And you might have noticed right now, her tongue is, she's actively exploring her environment, sticking her tongue out to taste the air. She doesn't really smell with a nose, she smells with her tongue. She's a great climber, so let's see if maybe she would be interested in climbing up this big tree stump that a pileated woodpecker made these holes. See how she does climbing up here. It's amazing how she can climb without any hands, arms, or legs. Look at that. You might notice the spots on her back. Some of the blotches almost look like Mickey Mouse. Looks like I see Mickey Mouse right here on this blotch. Go on to our table here and go visit some snake props we have over here. We have a giant shed skin from a red boa. She's going right towards her old shed skin right here. She shed the skin last month. They shed about once a month because they keep growing. So Dot is a constrictor, and she uses those climbing muscles to also wrap around her prey and to squeeze them to suffocate them, essentially. So a mouse or chipmunk or small mammal is her favorite prey. And then she opens her mouth really wide. She can unhinge her jaws and stretch her mouth open, and she swallows the animal whole, doesn't chew it up. And this animal will end up down here in her stomach, and it might take her a week to digest it. Hey, Dot, wave to the camera. So that concludes our session with Dot the fox snake. Although, now that I see her tail, a fun fact is that they're great rattlesnake mimics, and sometimes people think they're rattlesnakes because they shake their little tails against the dry leaves, and it sounds just like a rattler. So she's a good fooler. But she, like I said, she's not poisonous. She's actually a threatened species in Minnesota. So you're not allowed to collect these snakes from the wild. This is a snake that's on loan from a breeder friend of ours. So we just really encourage people to treat snakes with respect and help them survive in the wild. They have an important job to do. Keep on learning about nature. It's a great way to reduce anxiety. Go out, sit in the sun in your backyard, and enjoy the sounds of spring.